Yo, until y'all get lined like a motherfucker. East LA in this bitch. That's what's up. Anybody from Inglewood get a free shirt. How about that? I'm fucking with you, shut up. Me encanta regresar a California. Tanto que ni siquiera quiero empezar en inglés. Voy a empezar en español y voy a explicar algo bien importante. Que nuestra revolución no empezó with the advent of revolutions in the 18 and 1900s. Our revolution started when our indigenous people had their culture raped and destroyed, and we have been fighting ever since for them to recognize who we are and how this country has always been part of our culture and our history. We are not illegal, we are not trespassing. This is our motherfucking land too. In the very beginning of the 20th century, people came to us in all Latin America, and they began to prophesize about democracy. They told us about these military regimes. They said we didn't need them anymore. They said we could elect our own presidents. They kept talking about free enterprise and free markets. And when we finally realized that the same prognosticator of democracy, the same person who was telling us that we could have an electoral system to give our own leaders a voice, were the same people that were setting up brutal dictatorships all over Latin America.